One thing I remember when it comes to my mom and, you know, helping me out with baseball was that she was always there and always pushing me, you know, to play hard and have a good attitude and have fun, and I'm really appreciative of that.
Zack, of course, grew up down in the Memphis area. Just one of the many tributes we've heard today from Reds players about the impact their moms had on them as they were growing up.